In this video, I'm going to walk you through how to connect your Fortify Software Security Center, or SSC, to an Active Directory LDAP in under 5 minutes. Let's go to our domain controller. Let's bring up ADSI Edit. Right-click on ADSI Edit, go to Connect To. Make sure that naming context is default. Let's drill down. The container that I want to join in are the user's container, and the account that I want to use is actually my account. Real world situation, you wouldn't want to use your own. You would want to use a service account. Let's go ahead and right click, go to properties. Filter, make sure it says show only attributes that have values. Then go to distinguished name. Let's copy this out. Let's take it to a notepad or a text editor, paste that in. Let's go back to our SSC console and log in. Let's go to administration, configuration, scroll down, go to LDAP servers. We want to go new, click to enable, let's give it a name, and then the server. We're going to go LDAP. My server name is HTS80 Master MD and UAC Hutes Lab, and then colon 389. Base DN, again, let's come back over here. Let's copy what we brought over from the ADSI edit. First, let's paste it in the bind user, because this is going to be the user that I'm going to use to bind to the Active Directory or the LDAP server. And let's just take the base here, which starts with the UAC. Let's type in our password. Being that we're on Active Directory, everything else is the default and the standard. If you need to change anything else based on your LDAP configuration, you can look in the user guide for that. Let's go to validate. We successfully validated. Let's save it. We've added the server. Now let's go add the users. Users, LDAP. Let's go add. We want to look at a user. My username's Ethan. Highlight it. We want to make him an administrator. Click Save. Let's go ahead and log out of the administrator account and log in with the LDAP account that we just created or just added. And just to show, there were no local users named Ethan. Thank you for watching and have a good day.